My name is Dale Simon Lee. I'm 31 and have anxiety. Severe depression within the mind of me got me thinking suicidally. Just to wake up, it's a fight. And bro, this shit is frightening. I feel the devil tightening his grip and stripping life from me. Every day is a dark night for me. A new agenda my friends can hide from me. I know they won't admit it because I know they won't confide in me. My mind's got me convinced that those I love will fucking lie to me, like they like me and want to ride with me, but they've disdained for this very side of me, see? I've been thinking about ending it. Mac don't think that that's inside of me. I've danced around taking this L that's just Fortnite in me. I've been looking for substitutes like drug abuse for these trust issues. No time for me to rescue myself because I comfort you. For fuck's sake, why is this what I'm going through? Everything's an obstacle and everything feels horrible. Nothingness, that's all I feel, nothingness. Hatred and contempt for myself and nothing less. Am I broken inside? Please say you've got a fix. Or at least tell me the answer to what my problem is. Why am I this way? Bro, I never wanted this. All I ever wanted was normalcy like them other kids. Father issues. I never met my real dad, but I don't want to use it as a crutch to make you feel bad. He turned his back now, consequently I can't deal, man, now. I know that I can't hurt my mother more than guilt has. My brother messaged me on Are You Okay Day, and I ain't like that. Instead, I just deleted the text. I didn't write back. I appreciate the sentiment and thought that date can bring, but I was mad he waited until that day to even say a thing. See, I've been so fucked up, I had to leave the scene and complete these dreams in another life for when I'm feeling me. Which is never. But while I try to catch a breath, I push my brothers away and out the six. I barely have a set. It's so complex. And I'll save it for another time. And I ain't gonna say whether it's justified or wasn't right. So take a second to listen and stare me in my fucking eyes. Cause to you, I'm another broke rapper. To me, I'm just a guy. 456.